Next problem, so Mandarin Bank advertised 9.5% account. So that yields 9.84% annually. So find how often the interest is compounded. So gagamitin natin yung effective rate formula is equal to 1 plus interest, so divided by M. So ito yung hinahanap natin, raised to M by N. So minus 1. So yung N natin is equal to 1 kasi itong formula na to is naka yearly base din na yan. So yearly base. So sa yearly base, ito wala to. So since pinapahanap kung ilang beses siya nag-compound, so i-divide natin ba siya by M. So ngayon, alin dito yung ER? May dalawang sinabing interest. So alin dyan yung ER, saka alin yung interest rate. So yung ER, yan yung actual interest. So ito yung 9.84. So 0.0984. Then yung interest rate, so ito yung ito. So yung inadvertise ng bank, 0.095. So yung ER, yan yung sinasabing actual interest or effective rate. So ngayon, input natin. So yung annual interest 0.095 divided by x. So gagawin natin x yung m kasi para ma-shift solve natin, raised to pag nag-divide tayo ng x, mag-multiply tayo ng x, yung n, so 1 yan kasi naka-year yung formula. So x na lang lagay natin, minus 1, then shift solve. Solve for x equal. So 3.8. So ibig sabihin m is quarterly. So 3.8. So round up natin. M is 4 or quarterly. So 4 na beses siyang compound interest sa isang taon. So, 4. So, ibig sabihin, quarterly. So, ang answer is letter D.